Put it up.
Well, say you're watching that.
Well, that's going to close up this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe.
I'll try the
A. We post every Fridays and Saturdays.
Today's notification when it goes through.
If you want a YouTube notification shout-out, all you got to do is notification and comment Dobre when you're done. Hey, don't forget to get your Dobre merch at shopdobre.com. Hey, I'm fired.
What's time is it?
Oh my god, I wish I had a car. I'm so lonely. How's your sex doing? Oh, you're enjoying your Valentine's Day, Sarah Lee. Oh, I know it smells like crap in here, but oh, what's that? You want me to take your clothes off? You're not interested. Don't mind if I. Oh. Rip that bra right off. Oh, 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 oh.
So are you.
Girls not losing balls. Well, you have something in common. Well, I mean, does she wear a wig at least?
No, no wig.
What?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me something else about her.
Okay, well, she's got like these, moles near her eyes.
Moles near her?
Or like ulcers or a rash or something.
A rash?
It looks like she fell off a bicycle and hit her face.
What?
Like, I don't know what they are. I wouldn't mention it, because I don't know what they are. But they're kind of cute. Sort of.
How is it cute?
Well, you gotta see it, though.
Oh, okay, tell me something about her, something good.
Well, she's got big feet.
Big?
Yeah, like really big feet.
What?
Ew. No hands.
No hands?
Well, she's got these melts. Like Powerpuff Girl hands.
Stop laughing at her.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is she built by Frankenstein?
No, way too cute. Way too cute to be a Frankenstein monster.
How is she cute? There has to be something cute you're not telling me.
Okay, she's got like...
Can I eat the grape? Okay, Billy, but you can only have one, and you actually paid.
Start earning money now with the number one reward.
He took a bite out of every single grape. Oh my god, you did not just do this. You are grounded.
I'm sorry, man, I'm just done with a monster.
You better be eating the other half. You took a bite out of it. Ugh. Can we talk about seeds and grapes? I hate seeds and grapes. They do not belong there. You put on that damn computer all day long. Why don't you go play outside? And that's exactly what he did. Parents are getting smart when go outside and go play some games. He took a table and a chair and his laptop. He's gonna play games outside. I mean, technically, you should still have Wi-Fi out there. And he is playing outside. He did exactly what you wanted. You can't say anything anymore. These kids, they're getting way too smart. Parents, you're gonna have to step it up. Be more specific. Write the following words in alphabetical order. The order they come in the alphabet. The smart ass over here. But each letter alphabetically, he took it to the next level. Like Apple, A-E-L-P-P. You can't fail him for this. He's thinking outside the box. Again, adults, you're gonna have to be a little more specific with what you want. Because kids, you're gonna say one thing and they're gonna hear another thing. And they're gonna be like, oh, but you said to do this. I mean, you did say, write them in alphabetical order. No, that's too easy. It can't be that easy. Mom says, put the shoes by the door. See, everybody's shoes are over there by the door. But Ashley's gonna take it to the next level and put them by the door. Like, right on the door. You said, right by the door. I will smack my kids for this. You see, the group of shoes are right there. Yeah, but you said, by the door. Okay. You better put those crusty ass shoes with the rest of the shoes. So the bonus question on a test was, what country owns Greenland? Hint, it's not Greenland. As I put, not Greenland. I mean, the hint basically gave it away. It's not Greenland. They actually got a point for it. Hell yeah. Faces to the shape. This one looks like a J. Charlotte. I'ma call this one a Charlie. She looked like a Sophia. Oh, we got a Harriet. I'ma call you Emily. Oh, and Maria. The teacher told the class to bring everybody a little fish. Everybody brought a little goldfish, like a live little fishy, you know? Billy over here, his parents gave him an actual fish. And then one. I like how they were like, okay, this can work. Let's put it in a big thing full of water. And then all the kids, they're looking at their fish swimming around. Billy's like, mine's just chilling there. That's because he's dead. I mean, what if you don't have a little goldfish? Okay, this is not a good idea for a school project, okay?
Speaking of fish, in college, you're allowed to have only a small fish in your dorm. So, like, pick any of these fish.
Don't set up outside. And that's exactly what he did. His feet are still inside, but the rest of him is outside. Doing I don't know what. How come he's not allowed outside? Supposed to encourage kids to go play outside? He's not allowed to set a foot outside. So as long as his feet are not outside, it's okay. It's all Gucci. Search YouTube for dog training videos.
All right, Billy, we got you a dog. You're gonna have to train him. How do I do that?
Go on YouTube, search dog training videos. So he searches dog training videos, and he's showing them directly to the dog. Like, hey, Cooper, watch this and learn.
See, that dog, he's sitting. You better sit too. You better learn from him. You know, I gotta go to school and nap time. I ain't got time to teach this dog how to sit and stay. You have to watch it and learn your stuff. If only if it was this simple, I would have like 50 puppies. I would put the TV on for them. Just training videos play all day. They would go down and watch the way building. I wish it was this simple. Or does it? I mean, I'm probably like hella into it. Like, oh my god, that's a good boy. Oh, they're giving him treats and stuff. Hell yeah, I want to be a good boy too. And that's exactly what he did. Grandpa's like, get ready for a bedtime story adventure. And she dressed up to go on an adventure. No, no, chill. We're just reading a book. We're not actually going on an adventure. Oh, we're talking about that. My English is really slow. I know exactly what to do to speed up. Put Sonic in there, so it can go back. Sonic can go back, and the PC can go back too now. Genius.